Hello, homestylers, and welcome back to the channel. Also, if you're new here, welcome. I'm so glad that you guys have joined me here in Satoya's Home and Lifestyle. Today, I'll be tackling my dining area. So here's a quick little view of the space. And as you guys can see, it's a really nice extension from my kitchen that I've turned into a more formal dining. I think it suits my style at this stage in my life a little bit more because I don't have small children running around anymore. So I think this style suits me. So first, I'm going to start off by clearing the space as much as I can, and then I'm going to get to all those places that I don't usually get to clean every day. So I'm going to start from top to bottom. If you've been with me for some time, you know that I like to start from top and work my way to the bottom. So that's exactly what I'm going to do in this video as well. I'm going to start on the fan and then move to my windows, my dining table, and then my floors. So what I usually do is let you guys enjoy the video, enjoy watching me cleaning without doing too much talking. So I hope you guys appreciate that. So keep watching and I will check back in with you guys a little bit later.
I feel nauseous, believe me. Never had a lot of shit come easy. Had to work hard, struggle just to be me. Had to rise up just so they could see me. Did what I had to do just to feed me. And what was left over I put towards my dreaming. But the only thing in life that has meaning are the things you gotta work for, believe me. Take into your hands a plan. Your own hands can land your own brand. And damn, I feel like no one takes accountability. They want the credibility, convincingly unwilling to put in the hours it takes to get some power. Don't be f***ing sour, take a cold shower. Scream until you're louder, work until you're prouder. And f*** all the doubters, they're just your downers. I swear to God they all let me down. I always fought just to wear the crown. I'm f***ed off at these f***ing clowns. Hoover up taught they deserve an ounce. It's only worth it if you work for it. It's only worth it if you work for it. I won't stop till they hear me now. I won't stop till I wear the crown. Feel calm, I could feel the sweat inside my palms. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free. You know I'm addicted to you, and it's twisted, you've been gifted with the evil voodoo. Got me coming back for more, even when I've been screwed. Dolls full of pins, pierce my heart straight through. Got issues in my head. I like you in my bed, but you keep me on red. Oh, everything is like a test. I better not text or I'll come off desperate.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby, you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, think you're something out of my
with the plan.
play dead? Will you regret everything that you did, that you said? I don't think you understand what you're doing. And my heart's black and blue from the bruising. I feel like when I'm with you I'm losing. I feel like you think that this amusing. Sitting there gaslighting and confusing. Was it me? Is it me? Am I deluded? I'm the one who's always sorry, the conclusion. Even though I offer all of the solutions. I wish you loved me like I love you, it's stupid. When I'm alone with you, I never feel lucid. I wish I wasn't struck by Cupid. I wish when I first saw you, I knew this. When I'm with you, I feel so useless. I feel diluted, my heart's been wounded. Silhouettes of you are like a taunt. Never really know just what you want. With you I don't ever feel calm. I can feel the sweat inside my palm. Play with me like cats and a string. You don't understand the pain it brings. You don't ever wanna give me wings. You don't ever wanna set me free.
But if I lay down and I play dead and I stay dead, baby you'll get sick of being the monster. Out of my head, under my bed, thinking something.
Play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain. Pulling a mob, pushing a train. I'll never stop, stick to a lane. Pick up the pieces and go rearrange, yeah. I'll be the best above all the rest, put me to the test, yeah. Expect nothing less, you check as I'm chess, what's happening next, yeah.
He got the venom, a tangible weapon, no coming in second. This life is a lesson, he got a new engine from pain that's a blessing. New focus, no guessing, just bold and obsession. All in his possession, you got the retention. I'll leave an impression and take a redemption. Just kill no discretion, your mind is a weapon. 11-11, it's time for progression,
You could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. But like sheep move feet, hurt it easy. You don't wanna be fast asleep when they see me.
Okay, home stylers, I'm back. And I don't remember if I mentioned this earlier in the video, but in today's video, we're also going to be doing some decorating. We're going to add a little bit more life to the space. And so now that I'm all done with the cleaning portion, I'm going to move on to decorating, right? The fun part, as I like to say. But first, I'm going to turn on my vacuum to help me out while I do my decorating. You know, work smarter, not harder. And since I have it, I'm going to turn it on to do its thing. And then I'm going to move on to styling. So again, enjoy the process. And I will check back in with you guys in just a little bit. Also, stay tuned because I have a quick little DIY to share with you guys for my centerpiece.
You could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. People like sheep move feet, hurt it easy. You don't wanna be fast asleep when they scheming. Better stand tall, ready for a fight, believe me. When they try the chains, you can say no, free me.
Told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. And guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away, as you fade away.
Yeah, I'm about to fade away. Cause every time I wake up, I feel like it's Monday. Something's going wrong with all the chemicals up in my brain. All of a sudden, I don't look at anything the same way.
day. Gotta build up of my thoughts sitting in an ashtray. I'm sorry that I'm so inconvenient, okay. Just let me be me and I'll stay out of your way. I can see the way you look at me, I'm such a disgrace. I never really asked to be brought into this place. You wanna love me? Well then baby, have a taste. All the highs and the lows, no you'll never be the same. I don't really wanna hurt you, but I can't control the pain. If you're sticking by my side, maybe we could be okay. Okay, okay, maybe you could be the change I need today. I promise that I've never felt this way. I really hope that you will choose to stay through all the pain.
I know you told your friend you're not okay, and tell me what's wrong and why you never said you felt that way. Guess you're trying to stay strong and fake a smile until I look away. But I've known you too long, it hurts to watch your blue eyes fade to gray as you fade away.
Again, home stylers, and here is a table throw that I purchased in Walmart some time back. I shared it in a haul that I did a few weeks ago. If you haven't seen that haul, I would love for you to check it out. It's on my channel. But as soon as I placed this throw on the table, I just did not like it. It wasn't given what it was supposed to give, and I just didn't like it, so I opted to not use it. But here's a quick little DIY that I want to share with you guys. I purchased this large vase also a while back. It's in, I believe, that same haul. And here I'm placing some shopping bags just as a vase filler to fill it up because I'm going to be putting some moss in there. And of course, I did not want to purchase an enormous amount of moss. So this is a quick tip for anyone who wants to make a quick little moss bowl. Don't buy all that moss, you guys, if you don't know already. This is a quick way to fill up your vase with some plastic bags, some newspaper, any kind of vase filler, and then put that moss or put the succulents, whatever you're gonna put in that vase, put that on top. But make sure to put it all the way to the rim so you're not able to see any of that filler. Now, I still thought the table needed just a little bit more of something. And so I remembered that I had this runner. And as you guys can see, it worked out perfectly. Sometimes you just need to shop your home. And so that's exactly what I did. I love how it turned out. It feels nice and airy to me. It's not doing too much, which is exactly what I was going for. And I just thought these decor brought a little bit more life to the space. But that's just me and an essence home stylers. I like to add a little bit of pop here and there. In this case, it was these two beautiful sconces that I purchased from Amazon. They are meant to be wired, but I did not wire them. I don't know if you saw earlier that the space was already pre-prepped. My husband went ahead and did the measurements and put the base on the wall for me, and all I had to do was come in and screw the sconces over top of that. And also this beautiful frame that I purchased from Home Goods. I thought that also brought in a little bit more life to the space, you know, something interesting to look at. So I really do hope you guys enjoy today's video. Don't forget before you leave to hit that subscribe button if you are not already subscribed. I really appreciate all the support that I've been getting. Also hit that thumbs up so more people can discover Satoya's home and lifestyle. And before I go, I just want to take a moment to say thank you to all my new subscribers. I see you guys. I appreciate you guys. Welcome to Satoya's home and lifestyle. And thank you so much for being a part of my home stylers family. But for now, continue to enjoy, stay blessed, and until next time, later.